Video 26, 2.0. Video 25 was 2.0 too, the last one. If I use those. That was the Barbieri. Actually, Barbieri was Kill the Butcher. Only Ways Forward, where you talk to Burke. And he's all sad and stuff, talking about he'd been pushing people away. Even people who tried to help him. And there was the Righteously Fucked with Nicki. And that's what brings me here, actually. I'm about to do the Max Earn business. I mean, not Max. Well, yeah. Because already I got the kickbacks. I didn't record that. That was just a little much. But I know there's dudes. What the heck? I hear talking, but I don't see people even on the minimap. Is that just atmospheric noise? Or so there's a dude. It's mini-map, man. It doesn't always do you right. It's mini-map is more of a suggestion.
Yeah, rear-wheel drive is fine on the freeway, but ain't for shit out in the bayou, especially after...
See, now there's more guys. I don't know if it's because I'm stationary or what, but I see, like, I was seeing three dots. Now there's... That's five, it looks like, unless somebody's behind that little green diamond. See, the guy just popped up there. So really, there's six guys now. And on the mini-map, come on. Alright, so, seven. Alright, damn, it is, guys are just multiplying. Baby's kids. That guy just popped up, they got one there. I'll give you some. I'm gonna chill here and see what happens. Normally they walk over. Are these guys really walking over? This is gonna be a gunfight. I know it is. I'm trying to do this stealthy, but it's gonna be a gunfight.
I didn't find shit.
Pretty quiet, fellas.
Oh, he was checking my location, my last location. Look at this guy. He's not looking now, see what happens.
Huh?
You're trespassing.
Somebody sees me.
I've got
get my ass out of this shit.
Get my ass out of this
shit. I want him to stay put. Bam, you guys still going forward. Clipping arms. He said I can't get him off.
God have mercy on me, because I sure won't.
Stare us in new.
Just lost a man.
Should have ran here, had a chance. Moving behind something.
Helping us.
Yeah, fuck it. Fucker staring us a new one.
Shouldn't have come.
I hear him. There he is. There's my Aryan. This is the guy who talks about the mongrels will not prevail.
Christ almighty.
I couldn't get the brutal kill. Really, I wanted to just do a knife takedown, but I couldn't sneak up on him. I thought I could save the ammo. Oh well. My body armor is still holding up. I think that's it. No, it is not. I hear a dude.
There you are. Get over in his blind spot.
I am clipping shoulders and arms today, boy. I'm the wingman. Straight winging them. It's like, what is this? It's just one of those days. It's just one of those days.
Maybe he's over here.
He's got nowhere to go.
God, how many guys are out here? This is a compound. this is not a little thing. This is like a railroad compound. Like, what is happening out here? I really would have liked to have been more stealthy out here now. I would have liked to explore and sneak around and just get dudes. I don't really know how that would have turned out. Well, at least I survived. What's in here? It's down here. Man, it's a big place, man. I don't remember this place. I really don't. Maybe they got different locations. I'm not gonna look around too much. I don't want this video to be like 8 days long. I could have come in through here. Crazy. Okay. Oh, fuse. There's a fuse over here. Oh, there's another one. What did I get? Oh, that click was ammo. I ran by ammo. So where's the... Oh, it's inside. I heard some clicking. I hit a button. I thought I hit the button. Maybe I didn't. It's in here. I'm just running along, thinking I got that fuse. Here's the truck. It's in here with the... There it is. It's in the old office. Here's Johnny Choo Choo Morton. I don't see any of those posters. Donovan said he's looking for those communist posters. Alright, anyway, I hope there's no retaliation. I got no time for that. I got no time! Let's take this booze truck. Good God, almost 4,000 whatever measurements these are. I've been saying meters. I guess they're meters. I want to get this. This video is going to be a max earn video. I'm going to try. There may be retaliations and all types of BS that... I'm going to try to make this a max earn video and then move on to the sit down, and I'll meet John Donovan after that is what I'm thinking I'm going to do, because other missions open up for Tickfall Harbor, Downtown, and Frisco Fields, and I'm thinking I'm going to do Frisco Fields first because that's where you kill Olivia Marcano, and Downtown you secure that and you get Tommy Marcano? No, that's Tickfall Harbor, I believe. And then Downtown, you go after Uncle Lou. Or you might just go after Tommy Marcano, period, and then Uncle Lou. I don't remember if one of them is connected. I know if you do Frisco Fields, you go after Olivia Marcano. And I think I'm going to do that. I did, I don't remember the order I did last time. I'm thinking Frisco Fields. Frisky Dingo! Frisco Dingo.
I still have 1,300.
What's that?
Local authorities say the massive quake has potentially left thousands trapped beneath a mountain of concrete in the Chinatown district of Old Manila. Firemen continue to search the rubble for survivors.
I really hope... Whoa! The next one is closer.
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to the... I was like, where's the scrap yard? I'm going to the scrap yard. The Burke Rat. Alright.
Maybe a drop every night, then.
That's one. One in the king. Okay, I'm not taking that burnt out ride anywhere. I just saw the shape of a car and some shadows. And I don't want to take my car. I've kind of decided. I'm thinking what I'm going to do is, like, leave my car. Like, I left it at Cassandra's. I'm going to start leaving my car somewhere.
Bonjour!
How you doing?
Bonjour, Bonton. A payphone. Who's my Huckleberry?
That someone's hard.
Where you been?
Oh God. We're choking out old boys. Y'all don't need to see this. Go on inside. Y'all don't need to see it. Alright, so. But I said, there shouldn't be any kickbacks. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, that's Big Rick's. Big Rick's Customs. Come on, I need one more. Oh, return to Nicki? What? That's right, I forgot. You have to check in with them. Oh, shoot. Before you can get another one. All right. Well, I got my ride. Let me turn on around and go back and talk to Nicki. On the road again. Right up to you, buddy. So sorry, so sorry. That's so rude. Let me guess. I got a jimmy old lock again. This is like the fastest way I know of. I guess I could go through that other door and then come through this big double door thing. I guess I'd do that. And just run down this hall.
If you say so.
Perfect timing. I was just about to have lunch. How'd it go?
Fast cars and shine. What's not to like?
Word coming down is that some motherfuckers might try to hit you. So watch your ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Guess who I saw coming out of the market yesterday? Denny McGill.
No shit, Denny McGill? I haven't heard that name in years.
Fucker's married. 4 kids. Oldest Rachel is 6.
Damn. You imagine having 4 kids right now?
Not without there being some kind of ransom involved. Every time I run into folks like him, they start asking me when I'm settling down, when I'm gonna have a family. It always makes me feel like I don't belong, like there's something wrong with me.
Ain't nothing wrong with you. Hell, look at me. Never knew my parents, don't know a damn thing about who I am or where I came from. That hadn't stopped the world from deciding for me. Keeps finding people who don't give a fuck about any of that. Like when you and me are kicking back, shooting the shit. I'm just cool.
Well, I'm cool. You, on the other hand, are a pretty big fucking dork.
A dork? What are you, 12?
Well, shit. Those are the days. I could get shit-faced at night and still ace a math test the next day. Listen, Lincoln... There's... Never mind. It can wait.
Don't worry about what Denny McGill thinks. Fuck him.
Yeah. Fuck him. Be careful out there. Danny fancied himself a race car driver, and he was damn good at it, too.
Was he?
But he hated these runs. Thought they were a giant bore. He took care of that problem by setting up races between the moonshine pickups and drop-offs. Stupid bastard always had to make things harder than they needed to be. Guess that's what they really mean by the luck of the Irish. Not sure the devil himself would have been a worse father than my own, but I couldn't leave him. How fucked up is that? After everything he's done and not done, and I'm still bonded to the son of a bitch.
He's your daddy, Nicki. He's your sweet Irish drunk peeing on himself daddy. You have to pray for him. Is this the, normally I go down the step. You know what? What is, how do you get, oh, you can't get up here, even though the ladder's here. That's right, that's the problem. There's nothing to get up here with. Oh, a crate! Look at that! Oh, you can't really do nothing. Alright, anyway. Did they move the car?
Whiskey, whiskey everywhere. Not a drop to drink.
Shit. Ah, if we don't get to the mall, they're gonna have to pay the bill.
What do you gotta say? I'm gonna go and scrub back through that. I should have got fresh body on. What was I doing? I'll have to see Nicki. It does. What the heck? At the bottom of the map again. I'm starting to think I'm the righteously fucked. This is ridiculous. Why, my man. My man, you're on my team. Why would you do that? Uh-oh. Here we go, going on the bayou. He's chasing down a hoodoo there. Ooh! A close call. Because I was born on the bayou. Oh, a fly's in my face. Get out of the way, fly. It's like having a fly on your windshield or something in the car just fly across your nose. You almost caused a fake accident for real. A real fake accident. That real fly. 3002. Oh, there it is again. Goodbye, fly. Move. You have to go. Shoe fly, don't bother me. You're chasing down a hoodoo there. Gotta get down here as fast as possible. Get moonshot right there. Oh shit! This car does not handle like the Samson Drifter! Oh! That is terrible. What in the world? They really did do a good job making these cars different. I mean, each car, like, or class of car or whatever, they, like, handle different. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. This is not the Drifter. This is not what I'm used to. This is not muscle car torque and power. This car has more, I think, top speed and acceleration. Or not top speed, but more acceleration. And it's lighter. This car doesn't have the mass the old Drifter has. Oh my goodness. You can feel the power in the Samson. Come on. Intersection. Oh, I'm kind of getting the hang of it so far as driving crazy is concerned. Still as far from perfect driving. I'm not trying to drive perfectly. Trying to get to where I need to go. Oh, somebody out here wants to play. See, I don't mind driving like this, but I don't have time for that lose the cops crap. I mean, I can see where some people would think that's fun. A lot of, maybe if you really like driving games, more fun than the rest of it, but I'm not that person. You want to come out here, race old Lincoln Clay? Come on, come on, come on. Aim a chicken for you. Chasing down a hoodoo there! I'm gonna do Bayou Figure 8 after the sit down. Okay. Oh, I didn't see that car came out of nowhere. The shadows was driving into the sunlight. Chasing down a hulu there. Born on the bayou. Born on the bayou. Come on over here, boy. I know you hear me, boy. You don't hear.
Guess we're checking that out.
Uh-oh. I might be premature. Somebody's on patrol over there. That guy's not really paying attention. I don't know if he's going to see it from this side. So I'm taking a chance. I don't think he really saw it. Like, it's one of those, holy crap, did I see what I saw? But I didn't. I'm in his peripheral vision. Look at him. Come see about it, boy. You know you want to. Chasing down a hoodoo there! With my man Huggy Bear, born on the bayou. Oops. Come here.
Best not be screwing with me.
I'm screwing with you. What you gonna do? Huh? Steal, but there's some dudes. There's some unrighteous dudes on the righteously fucked mission.
Probably, but I'm more worried about Sal Marcano and that psycho kid of his.
Oh, bullshit. We'll get this stuff, pay him off, bingo bongo, fuck Marcano.
The hell was that?
We'll do him before he tries to do us.
Yeah.
Chasing down writing in that funk. Let's go back here and get this loose end.
Huh?
What is it? Come see about it. I could have come behind this guy. If I had gotten that guy over there, I think I could have come through this warehouse and got him. I could have just walked right up behind him. Guys over there. It looks like one dot, but they're right on top of each other. That's another thing I realized about this mini-map. Things aren't always what they... This guy's gonna walk wide. He's gonna see me.
He ain't making a pit. So cool. Can't let that pass.
Yeah, I'm going.
Another guy coming too? Sometimes you whistle twice. I think I might have gotten by with stealth killing everybody out here. I think I'm done. No, I'm not.
My retarded puppy even knows where he don't belong.
But you don't know where you don't belong, sir. That's why you're dead. They always love to talk their smack as they run their shine. They don't know. But there it is, right here to my left side. Old Lincoln Clay. Ain't got time for that. All right. Now, where is this one going? Holy crap, it's back to the scrapyard. Close to it. All right, I hope I can do this successfully now.
Oh, 200 demonstrators fought with police tonight in Detroit's Cobo Hall. The Vice President Hubert Humphrey was attending a fundraising rally headlined by singer Frank Sinatra. Many of the protesters carried anti-Humphrey placards, while others had signs favoring Senator Eugene McConnell.
No, really, I was going to cut that turn wide until I saw her dive out of the way. I was like, oh well, I'll take it. There's a boat going under this bridge.
Cover and fire on River Road.
Up there. On our way.
Why is he up there?
Damn.
Wanted to get... Lincoln, get behind this!
That's the shit right there!
Somebody said, spare me, Jesus. Spare me, Jesus. Oh.
I'm gonna need some backup.
There's a report of an armed Negro male in River Row. Look into it if you like.
Get in the car, Lincoln. Damn. Why do they do that?
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
They fucked it up. Now, where are my guys? Why are they down the street? Are you serious? Why would they go down the street? You know what, Mafia 3, you piece of shit? That's disgusting. That is disgusting. That is the most disgusting shit I've ever seen. That is just... I don't know what... They're standing right there. Or do they not fight the cops? I don't know. I've seen them fight the cops. I thought I saw them fight the cops one time. Well, I'm not doing that mission again. I'm not going to go ball the back. So you know what? You don't get a fucking max earn, Burke. You ass. Not for that. Actually, I shouldn't say Burke. It's the fucking police. Fucking my shit up. I'm not going to go down there and do that again. Not now. Matter of fact, you know what? Revenge. When you come back down, girl, still ain't feeling right. collectively.
Code 80, officer involved collision. Pursuit in progress.
How did you get me? What are you shooting already for? How'd you get me?
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect.
Of course visual contact with suspect is lost. It's called revenge, you turd. Mafia 3 cop turds. Who's out there? See, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, I can't wait to see this. Where do you put the cops at now? I'm on a harbor. I want to know where y'all at now. Am I on a harbor or is that a street? I think that's water, a waterway and a street back there. Where you at, my chickadees? Oh, y'all searching. You gotta keep searching. You gotta get your search engine. Google it. Where is Lincoln Clay? Are you righteously fucked? Where is Lincoln Clay? He won't get on this thing. Oh, there we go.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off.
Oh, Lincoln Clay gets his revenge. Well, like beef Wellington. Back to the scene of the crime. Actually, I don't even want that. Where is that car? That car is a wrecked piece of crap. Well, actually, it may not be. Okay, I don't know what that guy's doing now. Somebody's hitting the police car. I see the cops messing with that guy. Well, this ain't a cop. This is a regular guy. That's I was about to choke him out. All right. I'm in beautiful downtown River Row, and I'm about to end this video now that I've gotten my revenge on the Mafia 3 wretched demon-possessed AI police. This is over 30 minutes. I was almost back. I would have had max earn. So this is going to be another Cop Madness video. Anyway, I'm going to call it here. I think what I'm going to do is, I mean, at some point later, I'll get maybe do Burke's thing and do max, what is it called? Max earn or whatever. But for right now, I think killing that hitman was a thing too. There's a guy that was marked for death, apparently. You had to kill that guy so far as the people following you. And I think I'm going to do the sit down next video.